not allowed to play any AC/DC, even though it's for YouTube music, but so unfortunately you're just gonna have to play your own music and see how many times I crash. Okay.